almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Oh, never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon. 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 Need a fire soon.
By the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon. Another campfire. Please, light. It's better. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? So cold. Is my only hope. Hurry and light. I can stop shivering for a while. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
Thank you.
of the flame is unforgiving. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
And we know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them. And where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learn from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way. What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Kota would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm, preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
The Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
May I look after your bow, my lord? Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Thank you.
Got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. You can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. My friend.
What will you name this one?
So from the heavens.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
No. Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Heard Lord Shikrov with his speech outside the main keep lately. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
March north to hunt the enemy and trap the Khan. We will fight. find his hiding place and burn it. He will learn as an example to all of the way to those who dare challenge us. He will remind us who their protectors are. Not a dishonorable ghost spreading terror, poisoning our land. Noble warriors who embody the true spirit of the samurai. Pray to our God for strength and courage.
How do we defend against that?
Watch what you eat and drink, and don't let them...
What's that?
Worth a look.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
No need to keep searching.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
One there?
Coming.
Some kind of noise.
All right.
Nothing after all. Stop wasting my time.
I know you're here! Yeah?
Let us stop wasting time.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I'm aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scout was heading north. Where the Khan were killed.
Show me where they were searching.
We'll march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
If I'll ever be welcome back.
Who's there?
Show me.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.